I'm not sure if anyone noticed or if anyone died as much as I did on this mission, but when you drop, Bungie actually added a fall animation. So, pretty cool. It's pretty cool, so yeah, I just wanted to put that out there. Let me know how many times you died crossing this little puzzle, and make sure to like and subscribe. Catch you guys on the next one. Peace.